Now let's move to the user case one, which is focusing on the assessment of changes in the build-up areas with the global human settlements layer. Before moving into the hands-on exercise, let's have a look at the data set. So the data set is based on Landsat data and provides high-resolution information on build-up presence and the changes for several time steps, so starting from 75 till 2014. And it is based on not only at satellite imagery, but also census data and crowdsourced and volunteer geographic information, and provides the data globally at several time steps. So now let's shift to the Earth Engine MPI, where we will have the hands-on example with the data set.